me give a little gist of what Good to Great is all about. Good to Great is a platform for networking, for collaboration, for succeeding. And among Jain communities, it's extremely important that we, though we know well, but we all work in silos. So we wanted to create one platform where we wanted to ensure that all of us who were defragmented, we get fragmented and work together on all businesses. Now, that being said, a lot of programs are designed. We went to Dubai last year. We went to America last year. And this year, we're heading to London. We've designed a program for 4 days in London, which is like 8th, 9th, 10th, and 11th of October. The very idea of getting these global connections is that London has always been a financial district. And we've got something called One Square Mile, which actually ruled the world. I'm sure everybody knows it. So you're going to be presenting knowing how is it that British has ruled the world. That being said, we've designed the whole program in such a way. Arunji has been a godfather to most of the designing gear, and nevertheless, he's also called the godfather of design thinking. I'm going to touch that a little bit, which I promise you, every one of you will be impressed. And when you get back home, you will carry a bag full of, a load of information into how to make business 10x. That being, before I get there. So this program, which we've designed in London, is going to be for people thronging in from India. Of course, we've got close to around, we're going to select this time 125. Narendra Bhai, you said 200. No, sir. We are going to be very, very choosy to ensure we get quality people to make sure that they take advantage of this visit to London. So it's going to be 125 to 150 people. And the good part is when we just sent one message that we're going to go to London, we already have 160 people registered with us. So we haven't even told people as yet they're going to go. Oh, yeah. That actually truly deserves it. Thank you to the leadership right up there in Apex, which is working very hard. So we've got people thronging in from India. We've got people coming in from US, Dubai, Antwerp, Kenya. We've got new more chapters opened up all over the globe. So we've got people coming in. So we're going to be taking in people and ensuring that there is a value for, and you know, when we say there has to be what to the buck we spend, it's definitely going to be in there. We've got confirmations from Aditya Mittal, who is Ellen Mittal's son, who's also going to be coming in and would be addressing us. We've got GP Jindal. He is almost confirmed, waiting for his dates to be adjusted. We know he's going to come in. Thanks to Narendra Bhai, he was kind enough to tell that he's going to get Bella Moria. So which is, thank you, Narendra Bhai, which is good. And what more can I say? When I'm here, I call my dearest friend, Gautam Sapokar now. It's hard to get him in India. I call in Czech. I said, sir, where are you? He said, I am in Hyderabad. I'm like, wow. I said, to your surprise, I'm coming to Hyderabad, and I'm glad he's here. Thank you, Gautam Bhai. You came in up here. So coming back to design thinking, I'll tell you one good example of this gentleman, this personality. Why is it that Good to Great is blessed to have someone like him as a chairman, as the board of director? How many of you actually, I'm sure most of you know that Chennai last year was marooned. We were flooded and the whole situation was, I mean, everything was disastrous for us. No idea what to do, phone calls, I mean, lines down, no mode of transport, nothing, we're totally marooned. And that's when the only man I could think of who we thought we could do together is, I call and say, Jensab, where are you? And Arunji says that I've just landed in and I'm driving from Bangalore because Chennai airport was in a worse situation. So when he was driving down, I told him, we need to get together. The situation is getting worse in Chennai. Can we as a Jito do something? Would you be able to contribute your time? The best part, he says, well, I'm going to be hitting the city by evening. Let's go ahead and meet. I said, brilliant. We meet at his office in the same night and we decide next day we're going to call people from, you know, society has to be up there. So we invite everybody coming here. Typical Arun Jain. Believe it or not, we call in the boardroom with around 35, 40 people all over sitting in his boardroom. And none of us in Jain community, believe it or not, are averse to it where someone takes a pen and starts writing on the board rather than discussing. We are more of mics and mala is what we thought that when we called people from society, they thought we're going to do a discussion is what we're going to do. Nothing happening. Arunji picks up his pen. His design center is one unique. I'm going to touch upon it. I want you to visit that design center. So all his walls are boards. You see his boardroom, it's going to be like walls where you can write in whatever you want. So he picks up his pen, and everybody in the boardroom is like, what is he doing? He's going to take a class again? So they're like amazed, what's going to happen? He takes his pen, starts connecting dots. We were like, whoa, what is connecting dots? The beauty with him is he pulled up, he heard everybody, what are the challenges going on in every area, listed down everything, which area has what problem, who's actually, you know, taking care of that area, and which area really needs people to be up there. And the moment he started writing, we said, looks like there'll be one more class, as I said. But then he connected dots so beautifully. We were all mesmerized that how this man could connect and make things happen. And I'll tell you, thank you to this man. I'll tell you why, for the reason that in 2 days, ladies and gentlemen, when Chennai was marooned, he designed the process in such a way that in 2 days, we were able to raise 2 crores, number one. Number two, we were able to mobilize 2 lakh blankets all over the India. The way we resourced and we got it, believe it or not, none of the transports could come into the city, but the way things were designed, that 2 lakh blankets, can you beat that? We distributed in less than 1 week. They were sourced in 2 days, distributed in 1 week, and distribution wasn't done for the sake of it. Distribution was done so meticulously planned that every of these organizations who comes in, they had to write their information as to who they are, where are they going to be distributing it, how many blankets are going in. And every evening, we used to get on and see where are the blankets going on. It was then we realized how important is design thinking. All of us do businesses in every possible way, that's fine. But then, how beautifully this was designed and planned and executed, that in 1 week, 2 lakh blankets, gentlemen. He definitely deserves this round of applause. And all of us at Chennai are truly proud of him. I'll tell you, that doesn't end there. In the evening, we're like so happy that we got 2 lakh blankets. Everything is done. We come and stand next to him. My gosh, what can you expect? You can expect someone saying, "Acha kaam kiya tum logon ne." You know what is he saying? His question to us is, "Theek hai, Anand, kya seekhne ko mila aaj?" I'm like, oh my God. I said, "Jain sahab, give us a break. At least encourage us, man. We worked hard." But no, he's right. What is it we learned? He's so right that everywhere, whatever he thinks and he designs, he wants us to learn. And Jain sahab, this is something which Chennai and Jito is proud that every organization worked in silos, did a small job, but his design thinking process helped us in such a fantastic way that Tamil Nadu, I'm telling you, where Tamilians, they were anti-Marwaris, they have switched now. They saw what we could do. They now switched, and today they are more than happy to lend their hands to say, "You guys helped us when we really wanted you, and today we are willing to help you." So that was something which was incredible, and we are truly thanking him. And ladies and gentlemen, we at G2G thought of this, and we invited people from all over India to come to his design center. If you ever get a chance, we're going to be inviting again. Do not miss this opportunity to see how beautifully it's designed. It's not run-in-the-mill infrastructure of a software company, no. He has designed every room, which talks about 6 capitals he's going to be talking today, right from your marketing, to planning, to designing, to thinking, to executing, to strategizing. Mesmerized. We've invited people from all over, who's who of business community. They come in and they are awestruck the way he's designed. So my request is, whenever we invite you, please feel free. I know everybody's busy, but this is purely investing. And one last thing before, I know, sir, I'm taking a little more longer time than what you need, but my apologies. I want you to know, he always said one thing, and that's what he started with. He said, when everybody were talking, we had a similar group of members here in Chennai chapter. We invite Mr. Arun Jain to come in, and he talks about saying that all of us invest into best of the watches, we invest into best of the dresses, but it's time we invest into ourselves. And people are like, "What do you mean by investing into ourselves?" That's when he realized that design thinking or courses like this is when we need to invest in ourselves. So thank you, Arunji, and thank you, Jeet Chapter Hyderabad. Again, I am overwhelmed. Ashok Bhai, Thank you, Secretary Saab, Narinder Bhai. This is incredible job. I'm going to take this message back to Jito Apex and tell them Hyderabad is not inactive, they're super active. Thank you again for having me. Appreciate it.